Hello friends, welcome to Regrob. Today we are going to discuss about the top 5 ready to move in projects that is located in Whitefield. The top 5 ready to move in projects that we are going to discuss now is Bonini Silas, Republic of Whitefield, Durga Petals, Sterling Essentia and DSR Total Towers. The first project that we are going to discuss now is Bonini Silas. This project is built by BSCPL Infrastructure Private Limited, which is a ready-to-move-in project which is located in Belthore of Whitefield. This project is spread over 10 acres of land, of which 6.5 acres falls into phase 1 development with 499 units, and it has 10 towers with 14 floors. This project includes 35 plus amenities, which includes clubhouse amenities and the outdoor amenities. Talking about the clubhouse amenities, it includes multi-purpose hall, ATM facility, swimming pool, gymnasium and the library. Talking about the outdoor facilities, it includes jogging track, senior citizen corner, basketball court, party lawn and amphitheater. Talking about the locality of this project, the basic needs to schools, colleges, hospitals and railway station are within 3 km. And talking about the major tech parks of Whitefield like ITPL and GR Tech Park comes in 5 to 6 km respectively. Talking about the configuration of this project, it has 3 types of areas, that is 2 BHK, 2.5 BHK and 3 BHK. Talking about 2 BHK, unit size starts from 1085 square feet. 2.5 BHK has 2 options, that is 1330 square feet and 1390 square feet, and 3 BHK is about 1600 square feet. Talking about the pricing of this project, 2 BHK starts from 54 lakhs, 2.5 BHK starts from 67 lakhs and 3 BHK starts from 79 lakhs. The second project that we are going to discuss now is Sterling Essentia. This project is built by Sterling Developers and it is a ready to move in project which is located in Belendur. This project is spread over 6 acres of land with 392 units across 6 towers. This project offers many amenities such as clubhouse amenities and outdoor amenities. Talking about the clubhouse amenities, it includes swimming pool, gymnasium, indoor games and yoga studio. Talking about the outdoor amenities, it has children's play area, jogging track, swimming pool and many more to offer. Talking about the locality of this project, the basic needs to schools, colleges, hospitals are in the radius of about 3 km. And RMZ Ecospace is just opposite to this project. Talking about the configuration of this project, we have one variant, that is 3 BHK. 3 BHK unit size starts from 1591 to 2015 square feet. And the pricing of this 3 BHK starts from 1.20 CR onwards. The third project that we are going to discuss now is DSR Lotus Travel. This project is built by DSR Infrastructures and it is a ready-to-move-in project which is located in Hoodie, Circle of Whitefield. This project offers 4.6 acres of land with 176 units and has 14 floors. This project offers many amenities such as clubhouse amenities and outdoor amenities. Talking about the clubhouse amenities, it includes swimming pool, multi-purpose hall, indoor games, gymnasium and many more. Talking about the outdoor amenities, it includes children's play area, kids pool, jogging track and landscape garden. Talking about the configuration of this project, it has 3 types of variants, that is 2 BHK, 2.5 BHK and 3 BHK. 2 BHK unit size starts from 1148 square feet to 1215 square feet. 2.5 BHK unit size starts from 1375 square feet to 1448 square feet. 3 BHK unit size starts from 1554 to 1753 square feet. Talking about the pricing of this project, 2 BHK starts from 80 lakhs, 2.5 BHK starts from 98 lakhs and 3 BHK starts from 1.1 CR onwards. The fourth project that we are going to discuss now is Durga Petals. This project is built by Durga Projects and it is a ready-to-move-in project located in Outer Ring Road of Dodanakundi of Whitefield. This project is spread over 8.5 acres of land with 838 units having
13 towers and 14 floors.
This project offers 60 plus amenities, including clubhouse amenities and the outdoor amenities. Talking about the clubhouse amenities, it includes swimming pool, gymnasium, library, yoga studio, and work from home space. And talking about the outdoor amenities, it includes daycare center, children's play area, convention store, and party lawn. Talking about the locality of this project, the basic needs of connectivity to schools, hospitals, colleges, and railway stations are in the radius less than 3 kilometers. And this project is located next to Bagmini Tech World and Rainbow Children Hospital. Talking about the configuration of this project, it has two 2.5 and 3 BHK apartments. 2 BHK unit size starts from 1183 to 1300 square feet. 2.5 BHK unit size starts from 1446 to 1582 square feet. And 3 BHK unit size starts from 1536 to 1693 square feet. Coming to the pricing of this project, 2 BHK starts from 82 lakhs, 2.5 BHK starts from 1 CR and 3 BHK starts from 1.07 CR onwards. The fifth project that we are going to discuss now is Republic of Whitefield. This project is built by Divya Street Developers and it is a ready to move in project which is located at EPIP zone of Whitefield. This project is spread over 14 acres of land with 1330 units having 13 towers and 14 floors each. This project offers 35 plus amenities including clubhouse amenities and the outdoor amenities. The clubhouse amenities includes swimming pool, multi-purpose hall, gymnasium, yoga studio and many more to offer. Talking about the outdoor amenities, we have children's play area, landscape garden, jogging track, cricket ground, outdoor gym and many more to offer. Talking about the locality of this project, the basic needs of connectivity to schools, colleges, hospitals and railway stations are in the radius less than 3 kilometers and Divya Street Tech Park is next to this project. Talking about the configuration of this project, we have 2 BHK and 3 BHK apartments. 2 BHK unit size starts from 1047 square feet and 3 BHK unit size starts from 1397 to 1724 square feet. And coming to the pricing of this project, 2 BHK pricing is 78 lakhs and 3 BHK pricing is 1.03 CR onwards. Thank you for watching this video. For more such videos, please do subscribe our YouTube channel, Regrob.com.